Welcome to BVS Pragati channel. In this session, let's have a look at the etymology of few words. Conscience is built on the word scio, which is a Latin word. So conscience is your knowledge with a moral sense of right and wrong. Unconscionable is built on un, which means not, con, but altogether. Science, which is a Latin word, which means knowing. So unconscionable is your conscience is not working. So when you are doing unconscionable act, it means it is not a moral act. It is basically an immoral act. Conscious. Conscious is built on the word con plus scio. Con means with or together. Scio is to know. So knowledge or awareness of one's emotions or sensations. Science is built on science, which is a Latin word. And science is systematized knowledge as opposed to belief, faith, intuition. Omniscient is built on omnis, which is a Latin word, which means all. Science, which is a Latin word, which means knowing. So omniscient is all knowing. So one who is possessed of infinite knowledge. Prescient is built on pre plus science, which is a Latin word, which means knowing. So prescient is knowing about events before they occur. That is, prescient is having unusual powers of prediction. Nascient is built on ne, which means not. Science, which is a Latin word for knowing. So nascient is not knowing, ignorant. A nascent child, an ignorant child. Glib means slippery. Glib talkers are normally very smooth and slippery, and people can identify that the smoothness lacks sincerity and conviction. And these are the ones who can actually deceive the nation people. Egregious is built on the word grex or gregis, which is a Latin word which means herd or flock. So egregious means outstanding badness. So when you say it's egregious lies, it is such a bad lie. It is a lie that it stands out of all the other lies. So it's such a vicious lie. That's all for this session. Thank you. Thanks a lot, and I wish you all the best.